she's fighting, and then outfit. He's pretty good. The guy here in the blue with his swirly sword and the small shield, that's Captain Thomas Penny. He's pretty good heavy.
He's trying to do spin.
I've got one.
Where'd you get it?
I got it third team.
Oh, okay.
From a guy who was trading up.
You have fucking one arm.
Well, if you're going to be dumb, be really dumb.
Yeah.
20 minutes. New Year's Eve out in the snow. Chad asked for those about 4 or 5 years ago. He said, I can't make them yet, not good enough. Get them last year.
He's one of the best fighters.
Are they fighting slow?
No. Yeah, they're just slow.
They're speaking.
That's my melee weapon.
Yeah, it should be this one. That's for him.
Doesn't kill people often, but it blocks a lot of shit and burns.
It's like gets in the way.
Yeah, it's Pikachu. Pikachu, we're fighting over at Apex house, right? We gave him this pretty decent ball, get him down on his back, hit his arms, and punched him once in the face, right? Well, he doesn't heal. Instead, he was like, just trying to get up and crack.
For being a Florentine fighter, fighting a bumper fighter, he's fighting off high.
That's the way Pikachu's a high
score. He should be going lower with the legs. Tom plants his fingers hard and he's going for the shoulder.
Alright, that's fine. You saw
me. Step up on your toes, dude. Stop leaving the ground. There you go. Up on your toes. Don't pop. Up on your toes. Thomas has a small shield. That should make that easy.
Everybody.
Right.